Second 90 days is for the coaching. Next 90 days is alignment with what your organization is, and remaining part is again to assign him on the project and then put it on him. Give him a retraining, him or her. Second part is again re-coach, and third part is replace. Because then you will not have the liability to carry over for the remaining part of it.